had 91 RBIs in his high school career, and down he goes swinging. Dylan Dodd, he is not. And he fists one out shallow right. Leaping catch by Bosler. Carrier, Mississippi. And he waves and misses. Connor Bosler swings, lines it towards short and over the shortstop's head. The first hit of the night. Top of the order 13 times for the Rebels. Strike three called on the inside corner. In. Ground ball to second, double play ball. Bosler to Wilbur out on the first for the double play. 1-2 to Gonzalez. Swing and a miss. He struck him out. Bosler swinging a drive in a deep left field near the wall. Leaping and it's off the wall. The left fielder Graham couldn't come up with it. It's a double for Bosler. Swing and a ground ball under the glove of the first baseman and into right field, and the Red Hawks are on the board. On 2-1, Danny Wright swings and lines a base hit to center field. 1-2 pitch, slider grounded left side, base hit. Wilbur around third, on his way to the plate, kick, drives in run number two. So he's got 20 career homers now, and he strikes out. 13-game hitting streak before COVID. Little flare, center field, coming in, diving is Wright, and he caught the ball. Leader, swing and a miss, he struck him out for the second time. Swing and a base hit to left field on 0-2. First pitch coming from Doherty. Swing and a shot into left center field. That ball's going to split the gap and go to the wall. Keck is a fast runner. They're going to wave him from third. No throw, and we've got a 6-3 ball game. More than twice in a game. And he struck him out with a curveball.